Weight loss tricks. People do the craziest things to lose weight, from diet pills to straight water fast. It seems like the human imagination has no bound. Work, some don't. Some can help detox your body and bring about healing, where others can actually be quite harmful. Pray your way to shedding off the pounds. The scientific benefits of prayers are profound, and the research behind its effect on alternating brain pattern is fascinating, like Alzheimer's and dementia. The explanation behind prayers' efficacy in helping people lose weight may lie in its ability to change four specific zones of the human brain: the limbic system, parietal lobe, frontal lobe, and anterior cingulate. Number 2. Learn from the blue zones. Blue zones are places where groups of people have the longest lifespan and are reported as being some of the happiest people in the world. Sent an assignment to find what makes these places so different. The National Geographic Society's Dan Bittner found a unique tradition that has helped prevent ancient Japanese culture of northern Okinawa from overeating. Number 3. Decorate with blue and green. Use color psychology to your advantage. Research has shown that warm colors like yellow and red can stimulate appetite. Green and blue suppress it. Just think about the iconic golden arcs and bright yellow benches that have symbolized McDonald's and Subway over the years. Try serving dinner on blue and green plates and cover your table with a blue and green tablecloth. Number 4. Choose your seat wisely. Since most foods congregate on the middle table, be sure to choose a seat near the end of the table at your next dinner party. You will be less likely to eat seconds and snacks between courses. Number 5. Subscribe to a natural health newsletter. Conviction comes with knowledge, and if you stay up on the latest information to stay fit and eat the right foods, you will be more likely to choose the healthy option next time. Sign up for a natural healthy newsletter. Daily email reminders will reinforce positive behaviors and give your conscious a fighting chance to make the right decision next time you are tempted with some calorie dense treats. Number 6. Turn off the tube. Stand aside baseball. People now sit in front of the tube for 4 hours and 39 minutes every day, placing TV watching as American pastime. Try cutting your tube time in half for 1 week and fill your time playing with your kids. Do some gardening or take an evening stroll with your honey. You will burn